The dead man has returned.
The entire WWE Universe is in absolute awe. What a moment.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Death Valley, weighing in at 309 pounds, The Undertaker.
Sinners, beware. Your time has come. Enter the Reaper.
You could say daring to confront the Phenom is like digging your own grave.
The Undertaker will drag you through the depths of despair.
When you see The Undertaker, you're witnessing one of the most amazing spectacles in sports entertainment history.
Without question, Michael, a merciless force of destruction. When The Undertaker is around, no one is safe.
Defined dominance at WrestleMania year after year, one tombstone after the next. Fallen legends, fallen champions.
The quest for everlasting life in WWE goes through the dead man, if you dare.
Surreal moment here tonight.
An awe-inspiring, truly frightening sight.
The Undertaker's opponent better get ready. He's about to meet his maker.
And his opponent, from Vancouver, British Columbia, weighing in at 233 pounds.
Social media has been buzzing since this match was announced, and I think the competitors plan on delivering on that hype.
I do not envy this competitor at all. This superstar is going to have to contend with the unmatched striking and power of The Undertaker.
Some have called this superstar a bit too intense, and as we can already see from the look in his eyes, there's a reason why.
In this business, intensity often breeds success, and he is well aware of that.
He's hoping that focus and drive really propel him to success.
And it would be a crime to forget about The Undertaker, the definition of menacing and intimidating when it comes to the squared circle. As versatile as a big man can be when that bell rings, and we're surely about to see it here.
Sometimes you face The Undertaker and can only hope that your casket will be comfortable by the end of the night.
Face first, here it comes!
Oh, somehow took down The Undertaker!
Cover! Oh, kicks out, kicks out!
Chills have to be running up your spine after The Undertaker is able to kick out like that.
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things, a moment that's being replayed in their heads right now.
That running knee.
Right between the shoulder blades.
Reversal by The Undertaker.
Big overhand.
He's been placed in the corner now. Clothesline in the corner. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Tight spot for the dead man here.
Oh, God, face first. He gets back into the ring. Set up for the side rush and leg sweep. Great counter.
Scoop slam.
Leg drop across the throat.
Undertaker is ready to collect another soul, gentlemen.
The Undertaker scoops him up.
Tombstone from The Undertaker.
Taker just turned his lights out.
Cover! Good officiating there. Referee seeing him the ropes and breaking the count.
The dead man has him up.
And down with the tombstone.
What devastation from The Undertaker.
Rope breaks the hold there.
And that prevents Undertaker's attack.
Time to flip it.
Double switch.
Can he take advantage of this?
Looking for the victory. Two count.
Oh, he kicked out. The dead man still very much alive, despite taking what I can only describe as a hellacious maneuver.
Listen, that should have ended things. And look at his face. At this point, you have to believe he's losing some faith in himself.
Oh, kick right to the spine.
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that...
Look out!
Moved out of the way! That could change the whole complexion of this match! DDT! Just punched him right in the mouth.
Relentless.
Right in the face.
My God.
Just cranking the head. You know, it was only a matter of time before this man would make it all about himself.
Are you surprised, Byron?
I guess I shouldn't be.
Schoolboy applied to put this one away.
You gotta give the assist to him, right?
You're darn right you better give the assist to him. This superstar obviously frustrated and angry over the outcome of this match.
And you can't ignore just how much the previous distraction shifted the tide of this match. Tried to stay vigilant the whole time, but it proved too much in the end.
Yeah, they put up a good fight, but you have to imagine their head was not in the right place after that distraction.
That's true, Saxton. It's hard to focus on just the match when there's an outside variable at play.